Another son caught up in another scandal. This time it's Prince Charles.
Prince Charles is facing fresh controversy with reports he accepted millions of dollars in cash.
I thought, it's not quite as easy as it used to be.
Sheikh Hamad bin Jassim handed over three bundles of cash, some of it in shopping bags.
Can I have one glass of water, please?
Bags and bags of cash from a Qatari politician.
Another separate charity associated with Prince Charles is also under scrutiny.
I mean, how worried are you?
Deeply worried.
Sir, are you worried about these letters?
With the Metropolitan Police launching an investigation into fundraising practices at the Prince's foundation.
Because there doesn't seem to be any reason for it being transferred in this way. And we can just exploit and control and suppress everything about her.
That they felt very, very uncomfortable handling this amount of cash.
All those trillions of dollars.
You sound a little bit like Greta Thunberg.
And all you can talk about is money. How dare you?
I said, no egos in the charity world.
Clarence House insists all rules were followed over charitable donations.
Stand and deliver!
My old Aston Martin, that runs on, can you believe this, surplus English white wine.
The heir to the throne said it was an opportunity.
Prince Charles has always denied any knowledge